trying to play mountains and lakes and trees. It's like, you know, these instruments are like two people trying to talk to each other, right? So sometimes you're influenced by the accent of the other person. So that's the beauty of this music. So we're just exploring and sharing that experience when we play it, instead of sticking to a score that we have religiously followed.